since I wasn't able to construct this graph on the normal web page, I decided to place it in a video. I used Excel spreadsheet to enter the data and allowed the program to construct the graph for me. As you can see, the variables temperature and pressure vary in a linear manner. So as the temperature increases, the pressure also increases. Thank you.